Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Sí.
La lengua náhuatl es la lengua más hablada en México después del español.
Good evening. The Nahuatl language is the most commonly spoken language in Mexico after Spanish.
Me honra mucho que mi amigo Bob pueda traducir más que traducir. Yo voy a leer en náhuatl y mi amigo Bob en inglés. Vamos a pasar del náhuatl directamente al inglés en esta traducción.
It's really a great honor for me that my friend Bob will translate. Well, actually, translate. I'm going to read in náhuatl and he's going to read in English.
Yeah, but I'm not doing a translate. We're just being poets together up here.
Y pehuaya cuicat.
First of the song.
Nikuikatia totlachalis, nikinkuikatia tokniwan iwan tlaltipaktli, tonanzin tlaltipaktli, ipampa totlachalis, kewak xochitl iwan kewak kuikatl, xochitl iwan kuikatl.
First of the song, I sing to life, to man, and to nature, to Mother Earth. Because life is a flower, and it's a song. It is, in short, flower and song.
Intonati. Intonati, xochitlen moyolitia totlacayotipa, queponi quemantlanese, cochi y pantoyolo teotlactipa.
Intonapi, the sun. The sun, a flower that is born within us, it opens its petals at sunrise. It sleeps in our heart at nightfall.
Metzli cuicat. Tehuatzin metzli tosihuacualtzin amo xinechcaua manimiki. Nindeki nikitas maguistik tlahuilitlen moixnextia motlacayotipa. Nineki ni moyol chikawas tlen ikamalhuili monemilis. Tehuatzin mesli tosihuacolzin amoshinechkawa manimiki.
Oh, it's the song to the moon. Grandmother moon, don't let me die. Let me contemplate the light on your face of your face. I wish to nourish my life with the mystery of your existence. Grandmother moon, don't let me die.
Cuatlicue. Cuatlicue, totlalnanzin, siguapilzin, ilamatzin. Tehuatzin titecholitia, tehuatzin titechol chikawa, ticolinia olin yolistli, xopantla timoshiochitiatia. Cuatlicue. Chalchotlique, itztetl motlacayotipa, mawistik xochipetlatl motlake, tonanzin cuetlaxopeu, totlaltnanzin, cuatlicue, siguapilzin, ilamatzin.
Wow. Okay, so this one is comes close to being not translatable, okay? Cuatlique is the only title you can have. Cuatlique. Skirt of serpents, Mother Earth, little girl, dear old woman. You give us life, you give us vigor, you generate life and movement, you blossom in spring. Skirt of serpents, skirt of jade, body of obsidian, cloak of precious flowers, Our Lady who renews her skin, Mother Earth, Cuatlique, little girl, dear old woman.
Temicpan. In temictlicem poctli, tectica yahuit campo muchanchiwa tonemilis. In temictli, ken hueyat, campa aquitio huetotonal. Y pan temictli, santla chechicato. Y guante chuica, y pan oxequintin semanawa. In temictli, titlachisto que techne nebiltia, tlen y cahueli titlachcotepepan, y guan ompa, huescapa, tiquita huelle ishtlahuac campa muchanchihua tonemilis.
Dream world. Dreams are a mist, a dense fog in which our lives go on. Dreams are an immense sea on which our souls sail. Dreams are a deep silence that transports us to other worlds. Dreams make us walk awake to climb mountains, and from above, we contemplate the valley where our lives rest.
Icnocuicatl, canto de orfandad, es un canto que escribí hace unos 15 o 20 años y que Lila Downs ha interpretado y este canto ha recorrido en todo el mundo.
This poem, which is translated as Song of Orphanhood, is something that I wrote about 15 or 20 years ago, and it was translated by Lila Downs. And in the translated version, it is become known throughout the world.
Lila Downs es una mujer mexicana-americana con raíces mixtecas de Oaxaca.
Lila Downs is a Mexican-American woman whose roots are mixtecs from Oaxaca.
Voy a cantar el poema. No tengo la voz de Lila Downs, pero el poema surgió con música.
¿Pero el poema qué?
El poema yo lo musicalicé desde el principio. Es un poema que llegó con su propia música.
I'm going to sing the poem. I don't have Lila Downs' voice, but I put the poem to music from the very beginning.
Yeah. Icnocuicatl, canto de orfandad. Mostla que manejuatl ni on miquis, amo que manchimo cueso, ni can, oxepa ni can ni on gualas, cual sin huichichilin ni mocuepas, suatzin que maticonitas tonatiu. Y como yo lo si ompa aquí, ompa, ompa niñetos guanto tachin, cual sin tla huili ni mitzmacas, cual sin tla huili ni mitzmacas. Bob no lo va a cantar.
No, yo canto. Yo canto contigo.
Bob is not going to sing. Yes, I am going to sing.
Song of Orphanhood. Tomorrow, tomorrow when I die, I do not want you to be sad, for here I shall return, transformed into a hummingbird. Woman, when you look toward the sun, smile with joy, for there I shall be with our Father. Good light I shall send to you.
Bravo. Creo que Bob cantó mejor que yo.
No. No, es verdad, amigo.
I think Bob sang better than I did.
Para terminar, quiero leerles un poema que se llama Final del Canto.
To conclude, I would like to read you a poem which is entitled the epilogue, at the end
Final del Canto.
End of the song.
Itlamiah cuicatl. Sintli tlapale omunichico. Chichiltic, istac, costic, iguantliltic, sintli, omonechikohke. Yan kwiktonati tech tlawilia. Miekintin tlapaltik tlawili tech ish tlawilia. Chikwasen tonati onasiko nikan. Thank you. Muchas gracias.
End of the song. The colors of corn have merged. Red, white, yellow, black have merged. A new sun now shines upon us. Its multicolored rays light up our faces. The sixth sun has come.
Thank you. Este último poema está inspirado en un mito del pueblo Huichol de Jalisco, México.
The last poem that I just read is inspired in a myth of the Huichol people of Jalisco, Mexico.
El pueblo Huichol dijo desde hace muchos años que algún día los colores del maíz se iban a juntar.
They said, they've been saying for many years that one day the colors of corn would be fused.
Porque ellos dijeron que los colores del maíz se reflejan en los colores de la humanidad, en los colores de las personas, de los hombres y de las mujeres.
Because they said that the color of corn is reflected in the color of humanity, in the color of people, in the color of men and the color of women.
Y en esta era que nos toca vivir de globalización, los colores del maíz se han juntado porque se han juntado los colores de la humanidad. Tlaskamati, thank you very much.
And in this era of globalization, which it has befallen us to live and to experience, the colors of the corn have joined, have been fused the same way as the colors of people and the colors of humanity have merged. Thank you.
Thank you.